special progressions for this element. A Lutz jump is done like as a flip, but takeoff is from a back outside edge instead of back inside edge. Lutz jump was invented by an Austrian man, Lutz, who performed this jump on competitions in 1913. So let's begin our lesson. The last jump must be taken off from the back outside edge and is considered a counter-rotated jump. It is very difficult to stay on a back outside edge as the skater takes off. If the skater does allow the blade of the takeoff edge to roll over to an inside edge, the jump does not receive full credit and is considered a flip jump. These mistakes on a Lutz has been nicknamed a Flutz. It takes patience and self-discipline as a coach to make sure our skaters are doing it right, even while they learn it for the first time. Also, I would like to add one more helpful drill, the back pivot. Most young skaters have a very difficult time with this particular pivot since the direction is counter to their normal rotation. You can find information about pivots in my vlogs. The Lutz is considered one of the more difficult jumps because its entry is counter rotated. The body's natural impulse is to cheat or being to pre-rotate the jump by veering off at the last minute onto the inside edge, which really makes the cheated jump a flip.